Your crucible is still embedded in the titan that attacked this sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Yeah.
is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people of Argentina a new home, as it does now on Earth. Crucible Blade is removed. The Titan will rise again.
Divided,
The demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way. sure you'll want to try out the weapon first before we leave.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Attention! This is an emergency broadcast from the Ark Resistance. Numerous reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time within the last 24 hours, the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms near Gore Nests. Ark scientists have theorized that this behavior is indicative of the arrival of a super predator, a world eater. Ark personnel advise all survivors remain in the safe zones.